Hi everyone, JT here. Just bringing you a bit of exciting news from here at Sportfish Reading. Our Haywards Farm Trout Lake here, which we recently acquired, we're making quite a few changes to it. And along with those changes, we're also introducing something for you guys that have fished here regularly, our stalwart anglers that come up really often to come and fish, but have only ever had the opportunity to fish from the bank. We have a lot of guys saying to us, you know, I'd love to get out on a boat, but I'm not really confident enough in what to do. So with this in mind, we've got ourselves a nice new boat here. It's a Coolum 15 boat, which is absolutely ideal for two anglers. Team this up with a nice 54-pound thrust outboard, electric outboard from Shakespeare, which pushes this boat along at a nice old pace. What we're looking at doing is giving you the best introduction to stillwater trout fishing from a boat. So if you're lacking a little bit in confidence, haven't been out about before on a boat, we're going to cover all the major things you need to look at. So we'll look at boat safety, obviously making sure you're wearing your life jackets, how to set up a drogue and drifting, anchoring and fishing from a fixed area, various different fishing techniques. And this is all going to be on a one-to-one basis, a three-hour course, and it's priced at just $149 per person. And that includes a two-fish ticket as well as a catch and release ticket. And once you've finished your three-hour course, you're welcome to carry on and fish the bank for the rest of the day. And it also includes a spotted lunch. So all in all, offers fantastic value for money. So hopefully we'll see you guys soon out on the water. Go to www.sportfish.co.uk and click on the little tab for our tuition and courses, where you'll find more details, or give the shop here a call on 01189 303 860. Now, I'm off to go and catch a few fish.